Hi everyone, Thomas here. First off, I want to start by sending best wishes from everyone here at camp to all of you at home. It's been a tough couple of weeks for all of us, and while camp has been quiet, we've enjoyed connecting with all of you through our virtual open house, camp at home activities on social media, and on the phone. While our cabins remain empty, we've been hard at work ensuring that we're doing everything that we can to serve our community. Every day for the last 2 weeks, the camp kitchen has been preparing 600 dinners, where YMCA staff have loaded them onto buses and delivered them to sites around Flint. We're ensuring that our community is fed through this crisis. We'll continue to do this service until it's no longer needed. Our amazing and dedicated camp staff have also been working remotely, creating engaging content to post every day for our camp at home activities. We've had a virtual campfire, trips to the ranch, story time, STEM activities, and more. If you've been following along, let us know if there's something you'd like to see. If you've missed any, you can check out our website where we've uploaded every single activity as well as other resources. You can check out campkopnekonic.org/campathome to see all the activities that we've done so far. We know that there's a lot of uncertainty right now, and folks are wondering what the summer might look like. We've spent every day looking forward to our best summer yet. We know that with this crisis, summer camp will look different than it has in the past. We're committed to holding summer camp, and we're planning on running our programs as planned. As the COVID crisis evolves, we will update our plans and keep you informed. We're excited to share that our eSTEM programming has been expanded this year, and it'll be woven into many of our day and overnight camp experiences. This includes hands-on activities designed to bolster kids' creativity and problem-solving skills, a benefit for children whose school year has been cut short. We know that coronavirus is going to change our world. We're following recommendations from the American Camping Association, the YMCA of the USA, our local health department, and the CDC to review our policies and practices to ensure that we're set up to meet the new health landscape at the end of the COVID breakout. We will take every precaution necessary to ensure that kids are kept healthy and safe at summer camp. To help make summer camp a reality for even more families, we've rolled back our early registration pricing to the lowest rates of the season until May 31st. We also offer assistance to those experiencing financial hardship through our Partner with Youth Scholarship Fund. More information on that is available at our website. We're proud of the fact that we will never turn someone away for their inability to pay for camp, and we believe that everyone deserves a summer camp experience. Camp is, and always has been, a place for kids to find reprieve from outside stress, a place to make friends, experience personal growth, and most importantly, have fun. We believe that when we come out of this crisis, camp is the perfect place for kids to start to find their new normal. So while the gate is closed, our phone lines are open, my email inbox is open, and I'd love to hear from you. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. My phone number is 810-629-9622, and my email is thomasb@flintymca.org. We miss you, we're thinking about you, and we can't wait to see you this summer. We'll see you soon.